To remove the styrofoam from inside the door panel, first you want to remove the screws and bolts that hold on your door panel, and then after you do all that junk, move your door panel up like so. So once you get it up like that, then you can expose the styrofoam behind the panel, and then you can just might need a flathead screwdriver, but you'll be able to rip it off just like so. So that's how you remove the styrofoam from inside the door panel. Alright, hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did.